most of us do. We have such busy lives, such chaotic lives. We are trying to live, I don't know how many roles in one day, we want to do how many meetings and still do this and still do that and still do this, because we want to make the most of this 24 hours we've got. Sometimes we'll even cut back on our sleep and do one more meeting or go to the gym. But that's not the way your body is meant to fuel. If you eat right, you can do all of this and more. If you eat small, frequent meals, and when I say small, frequent meals, my entire mantra always lies in eating every 2 hours. You eat every 2 hours, not only do you lose weight, but you're healthier, your mind is healthier, your moods are happier, your energy levels are strong, your hair doesn't fall, your vision is better, your digestive system and gas and burping and belching is better, your